The man just said Sophia. Man said Sophia. I thought it's Sophia.
What's the meaning of Odoyewu, first of all?
Yo guys, how you doing? It's Thank God again, and today we are back again checking out a new video by Yaw Tog. Yaw Tog. I think it's Yawtog. I think it's Yaw Tog. Yaw Tog, I don't know. He's a Ghanaian artist though. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it well, but I just hope I am pronouncing it well. Yeah, because I think Kamido's, I was calling it Kamido before. But when I watched his glitch interview, like his glitch live performance of the song, that his Sugarcane song, I knew that he calls it Kamido. That's what he calls it. So I think I know the correct pronunciation of his name now, Kamido. But this Yaw Tog now, I don't know. So yeah, let's see Sophia by Yaw Tog. He came out, that is his new song, he just came out with it. And we are checking it now. This is first time reaction to Yaw Tog. I've never heard of that guy in my life. No, what of a life. So we are checking him out today, right now, right here. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing to the channel. And yeah, let's get straight into this one. Okay, Tog Life. Wow. Okay, I think his name is Yaw Tog, like Yaw Tog, like, because he's saying Tog Life now, and well, yes. The man just said Sophia. Man said Sophia. I thought it's Sophia. What's Sophia? It's just like people saying Davido and Davido. And I'm like, what's the name change logic, or the name, like the pronunciation logic? Why would you say Davido and say Davido? Why would you say Sophia and say Sophia? I don't know. Let's continue though. Sophia. It's funny.
Sophia. Ah, Sophia won't kill him.
What did he say? I think this thing he said is related to mama, because like his mom, because he said I'm seeing an old woman picture there, and this woman looks like his mom or something, like a mother figure or something. I don't know. He said na up esemek kuni ne mama. I think I'm pronouncing Ghanaian well now. I'm trying. Na op esemek huni ne mama. I don't know what that means, but please help me out in the comment section though. Bro, the person that made this visualizer, this is actually a very interesting visualizer. I keep saying it, please, you guys, like artists, I don't know if you guys will watch this, but please try and make interesting visualizers. Like, it's fun watching it, you know, like, you see how this one is very interesting watching, it's not just boring, you know. And with the lyric, like, lyrics on visualizer is very helpful, so yeah, you guys should just take note of that. That's what we the viewers want to see. Like, I think I'm speaking for all viewers. Like, no person will say he don't want lyrics. Lyrics are very helpful, like, in understanding songs, you know. Yeah, especially for like we making reviews and reactions about the song. Yeah. And every time I think about you, I just wanna be with you. Okay. You tell me I did for you, for you. My heart will be for you. And every time I think about you, I just wanna be with you. Wait, who are these people? I think these are Ghanaian artists also. Like, I think it's just him with his friends, and all of them are singing for Sophia. Sophia. I don't know why I'm now saying Sophia. Yoto gonna addict me with this pronunciation. It's weird. I think I'm saying Kwesi Ofor here. I'm saying Joey B is also Ghanaian. This person that is wearing cap here now, he has hair. If not, I would have said that it's King Promise, because King Promise is Gorima Baba. But this person, I'm seeing small, cheekily hair inside here. So this is not King Promise, but the picture resembles King Promise more than Yaw Tog. So let's just see though. My fire. I think I get what he's saying so now. See, there is a Sophia, then open bracket, they wrote so fire. Like fire. So, is he trying to say so fire? My bae is so fire. And instead of saying that, he's not saying so fire, like Sophia. Well, I don't know, but let's continue. Wait, I think I get what he said. I don't actually understand the language, but from this visualizer, this is why I say helpful visualizer. This visualizer is very helpful in understanding what he's saying. Look at what he said. First of all, he said, I'm not understanding what he's saying, but I think I get it. You know, say Eyodo. I don't know what is Odo, because I think I've had Odo Yewu before. What's the meaning of Odo Yewu, first of all? Eyodo, I don't know, he's showing a love sign there. Maybe it's my love or something. I don't know. Pretty girl, come put a thing on my mind for your love. Something like that. I think it's when you're in trouble, when you're in danger, because I'm seeing the girl falling down from something like a cliff and he came like Superman and he's grabbing her. So I think it's when you're in trouble, call me or something like that. These are his friends, I think. I don't know who are these people. I think this one resembles Quincy also, I think. But I'm saying KS, Joey B, I think I know Joey B. Then Yaw Tog. It's a nice one, I must say. Big ups to whoever made this visualizer. I actually don't know who did it, but I love the visualizer. So guys, we have seen So Fire by Yaw Tog. This video is definitely coming out long because I love the song. I love the song. It's mad. I tried to even give a breakdown about the song, even though I don't understand the language. Clap for me. No, that hand you use and clap for me, use it and subscribe to this channel. I tried as a Nigerian. I don't understand Ghanaian, but I was able to break down the song and tell you the meaning of that stuff he said when you're falling down from a cliff, call on me or something like that. Because the visualizer really helped me though. I think that's my help. That was what helped me. Tell me what you think about the song. You're watching this. Tell me what you think about the song. Drop it in the comment section. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing to the channel. You smash that subscribe button. Please, smash it. And please like this video. Please drop a comment on this one. We'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to stay safe and stay blessed. Bye.